Namaskar students, this is your teacher and friend Shachi Singh. Hope you are using your quarantine period productively. So today we are ready with a video which is based on MLSW Logo, which is a fun programming language. Why it is fun programming language? Because using MLSW Logo, you can create interesting shapes. Full form of Logo is Language of Graphic Oriented. This language is developed by MIT. And is a very popular language, popular programming language. So in this video, we are going to discuss about Logo in detail. Let's start with a video. So students, this is MSW Logo screen. What is MSW Logo? MSW Logo is a programming language developed by at the MIT Artificial Intelligence Lab. Logo is one of the easiest programming language. It's very easy to learn. Logo has been used in telecommunications, multimedia, and robotics, etc. Well, children, why should we learn Logo language? We should learn Logo language because it is fun. It also enhances the logical sense of the children. It develops programming skills. It is real computer science. Logo is a very easy and interesting programming language. It has enough depth to virtually do anything which can be done in any other programming language. How to download and install MSW Logo software? Children, if Logo programming software is not installed on the computer, we can get it for free from the following link. Just go through the link, children. www.softronics.com/mswlogo.html. From here, from this site, you can install, download and install Logo in your computer. After installation, it puts a Logo icon on the desktop of your computer. Now let's have a look how exactly Logo screen looks like. Children, Logo screen is divided into two main parts. The upper window is called main window. It is the drawing area and the lower window is called commander box. What is a turtle? Children, in Logo language, the pointer is called turtle. Using this pointer only, we can draw images or figures. Basic commands of Logo. There are few basic commands in Logo like PU. PU is the short form of pen up. Using this command from the screen, it lifts the pen from the screen. And turtle will move without drawing any line. PD means pen down. This command is used to move the turtle and turtle also draw a line. FD is forward command. It is used to move turtle forward. BK is backward command. It is used to move turtle backward. LT is turn left command. Using this command, turtle will move toward left direction. RT is right turn command. Using this command, turtle will move to right direction. Procedure. If in case you want to save a piece of code for future use, you can save that code under procedure. Variables are the data which can change. For example, suppose you have given FD200 or FD90. So FD is a constant, that is a command, but 200 or 90, these are variables, these values can change as per your requirement. Now, here are some commands to draw some basic 2D shapes. Suppose you want to draw a square. Command is repeat 4, FD200, RT90. Here also, value of FD can change. To draw a rectangle, command is FD300, RT90, FD150, RT90, FD300, RT90, FD150, RT90. You can also put a repeat over here. So it will become like repeat 4, FD300, RT90. FD150, RT90, this way. Now command for circle is repeat 360, FD3, RT1. For triangle, repeat 3, FD300, RT120. For pentagon, repeat 5, FD200, RT72. This is your assignment, children. You need to draw the following figures. Just try to draw it using Logo. Thank you and have a nice day.